a lot of Aberdeen players that know that.
Alright, did you get it right? You did as well.
Oh, what? You know why they call me Mr. Get It Right all the time?
Unless that
thing
is
sad,
he's
got
to go.
We all hail from Nigeria originally. I mean, that's not like, I mean, earliest Jesus probably came from around that area, so I mean, technically we all do.
We're all. I like my shirt, by the way.
No, I think it's shit.
It's a pinky hug.
Oh. Yeah, with the helix muscle. Fucking push memes. Maymays. Oh no, not that Nigerian depression again. Oh, I hate when this gets thrown out. Okay, right, where are we? Town and City. What's the matchup? Morton versus Pitt, I assume? Yeah.
I didn't know
Jack's
had a Pitt.
Jack's had a Pitt since release.
Why not Dark Pitt though? Since this ID weapon, Dark Pitt isn't just better.
No?
No?
Especially not in Town and City. Especially not against Fat Morton.
Alright.
Morton's not fat, he's just freezy.
Okay, he's not fat, but he definitely has an obese car. He needs to work on...
No, he's got a belly.
Well, yeah, but he's small.
His belly's like...
Though, I mean,
I know. Don't worry, I know.
The pressure's being laid down on poor old Jamie here. Well, he's done a few good hits in, but... he's just going to keep shielding his side B, and then that kind of stuffs up Morton's approach options.
Yeah...
Let's see, he goes for a risky arrow. A risky arrow. Oh! What? Okay, that's an interaction I never expected to see.
I tried to kick
him. And he just went for the get up attack, which got punished something fierce. Oh, you can ledge catch something inside here. I did not know that.
Near dive. Lots of insect attack.
Well, watch this, he's gonna shoot the ball.
And why did it?
Because it doesn't change ownership.
Doesn't it?
No. It's like Mewtwo's side B in melee. But in doubles, that could have killed the same. Morton could be fat in Mario Kart. I don't know, because Mario Kart is my least favorite game ever.
Fair enough.
Yeah. He's just going to keep catching the his Morton's own Mecha Koopas. Oh no, poor Scalpings. He's got kind of lemon-fied. Ooh, that was a nifty landing trap. As we say in the business. Gentlemen.
I don't know how good. Just bad job.
Maybe, actually. No, because if it loses the hitbox, it falls to the ground. Yeah, anyway, look at this dancing
action.
Another gentleman. How much damage would that do? Pitt's gentleman's pretty good.
It's way better, yeah, he's
hot. And it's getting harder and harder for him to get back into this. However, Morton, with rage, can be quite a threatening man. Especially on Town City, where he can kill you with an upbeat at like 50%. Upbeat,
I feel like Jack, he's just getting punished for his
own. Yeah, exactly. Or maybe he just got before he got to the ledge. I wasn't really paying attention. I mean, I was, but not that closely. Yeah, well, it is what it is. Is that the right one?
I think it's the right one.
Oh my god, you fucking useless swine. There we go. That's more accurate to who we are. Okay, so he banned FD in London. Where will he go? Yeah, no, he does, but it's actually really annoying to punish that. I've tried so hard. I didn't get very far at all.
Let's be fair, you played Donkey
Kong. No, I didn't. I played DDD and Bowser. Yeah, because it's like one of my three good moves. Yeah. Like down tilt and air and back air. So the rest of his moves suck. Yeah, they need to buff. Like, I don't care what they buff as long as you get something. The brackets are. Do you have the challenge on here?
I think it's gone to the Facebook
Lewis,
page.
What's the name of the challenge bracket?
Challenge? I have no idea.
Good check.
Final Deenstination 1, SCRL.
So, like, challenge facebook.com/vinyldeans.
Deenstation.
Is it one as in the number?
One, as in like single digit.
There we go. I've posted that for you lovelies to have a gander at. As you can see, I got bodied.
Who's on?
The Yackabean. And the Big Fusco.
Who's, yeah. No, as in like, who's in the chair? Who's in the screen?
A lot of guys, I think, Paul's here. Declan's
Paul!
Here.
Paul! Shout out to Paul.
Base, Paul!
Shout out to Paul.
Okay, right, no, but look at
Fusco here, racking up 45% off of two spins.
Oh, he's winning!
That was pretty good.
He's winning!
See how much shield damage that does. It's very difficult to deal with that by just shielding. You have to like beat it with a move that has priority. Yeah, look at the match. I'm gonna look. Kyle's not here. Kyle's playing a match. Morton, big Morton ED.
Morton out for revenge.
He's looking pretty solid snake, though he just tried to challenge the move with Super Armor. Yeah, is it Super Armor or is it Heavy Armor? I have no idea.
Which one, the side B?
Yeah, it's side B.
I don't think.
That's heavy armor. I just saw it. It must be not.
If it hits anything, then it just goes to the top. It's like Captain Cold here.
Strong Falcon. Ooh, that was a sweet way of doing things. Throwing that sniffy forward tilt from the platform. Let's go, Big Morton. That is Ua Beo Lizard. Sonic Extraordinaire from Glasgow. Alright, basically there are two ways this can go. Jamie either beats him, which is pretty hype in itself, or Jack makes a 3-stop comeback, which is also pretty hype. So like, I'm pretty satisfied with this game, honestly. As a whole, it's proven itself.
Hey, who let you memers on the mic? Get out of here!
Fuck you.
Make me.
You just said.
Fuck you!
What? Oh, I mean, that was a never.
There's no fucking cooler.
Whose cooler is this?
Not mine. Jamie, what? New one, so it's
okay. Oh, he went for the dive. Can't protect. It's not very good.
He went for the dive attack.
Game one.
Oh, wow. Look, see, he missed the upswing. And there's the spinny hitbox of side B doing whatever it does sometimes. Sometimes it just KOs you off the side.
Are you two still in?
Yeah,
I'm in losers, but
we're both eliminated.
Yeah, we're both. Oh, get fucking bottom.
That was Michael.
Okay,
that was yours.
The side B just takes us all. We're back. Okay, back to you. Smash con. Oh, that was unsafe.
Nice back air.
Nice back air.
Literally.
Yeah.
They're just feeling each other out right now, you know?
I went up against Fez. I won the first.
This is a very volatile matchup. Oh, that was not safe. I'm not doubling.
Nah, Kyle and Brunetto here.
We're busters.
They're shit.
I don't even know my name, dude.
Matthew.
No, it's
no,
not.
No, I was saying.
I'm kidding. What's chat saying?
That's game two. Game two, okay, and
there we go. Mr. Morton, the oiliest boy on the planet.
The God Morton.
Wait, was that first game?
That was game two. It's one
more. Still showers more than some.
Maybe other rules.
I went against
one of the good Broly.
Apparently, games.
Versus who?
Oh, Kyle back on stream.
I think that's Chris, I'm not sure.
Alright, well,
guys,
he starts to
let me out.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait, Robertson. I didn't hear anything back. Robertson, you've got Robertson.
Come on, Matthew, let's do this.
I'm going to jump.
Toon Link and Morton here.
Sorry, but we're eliminated.
Are you?
Right, so
yeah,
Jack's going to be doing
eliminated.
Lots of bomb things. Yeah, we're busters.
Robertson.
Oh yeah.
The Toon Link switch. Okay, so Jack's going to be throwing lots of bombs, and Jamie's basically going to have to run through them and hope for the best. Usual Jack thinks.
And what's interesting is Yackabean said he was going to go be going pits this whole tournament.
Yeah, but then he lost.
And then he lost.
Oh, dirty! Oh no!
I felt that. Did you feel that?
I felt that.
Oh yeah.
Oh, more bombs. More throws. We're really good at commentary.
I know.
Rolling Morton.
Now, I can already see that Hawks has messaged saying, how could I get double eliminated? For the record, turns out if you lose twice, you get double eliminated. That's it.
Look at Banter Dean chat. Paul, are you bullying me on the Banter Dean chat?
Why is there no camera?
Why is there no camera? We can put on a camera if we want. Let's put on a camera. Okay.
Right. OTP best couple.
Oh, that looks like shit! Who made that?
Edward made it.
Why is it tiny?
It's fucking Edward. Look at this. Yeah. It looks terrible. Chad, does this look terrible?
Press 1 for terrible, press 2 for Edward's actually a good person.
Press 1.
You know, you might want
to
press
1 for bad, 2 for Edward.
You might want to angle towards you so you can actually see.
Yeah, we might want to do that.
2 for Edward.
Yeah, no, it's mostly on me. I mean, I don't know I'm the center.
I'm pretty hot, but like.
There you go.
Right, what's chat saying?
They don't say anything.
Chat discussed it. Fuck off, Cameron. It was 1, 3 for Cal. Fuck off, Cameron.
3 for Kyle's a nerd.
Can I tell people to kill themselves on stream?
3, 4,
no,
might be like. Press 3 if you like Edward's persona.
Hey, oh, everyone likes Edward
persona.
Okay, back to game.
It was for the best.
There we go. Okay, so Jack is doing very good here. He's taking 2 clean stops. Oh.
I pressed 2 for Kyle going OTP.
I went 1-2. You fickle. Okay, so Jack is currently just more doing Jack things. What's Jamie doing here? Okay, so he's basically just trying to approach, but Jack's counterpicked FD, which is really difficult to actually approach on because there's no platforms to get out of Jack's projectiles. Also, Morton is combo bait because he's heavy. Stop it. Stop typing. That's not enough.
Might as well use it.
Right, let's see. Use your mouth! No, that's not an alien face.
You get it, you'll get it.
Is this on live?
Yeah.
Yes, live.
I just want to shout out to my bros back home. Majid, Ahmed, and Zahid. Sorry, I forgot your name.
Go for it. Right, so shout out to bros back home. And now we've got back to Jack. Okay, so it's going to be a pretty difficult one for Jamie to win this.
Now, seeing as I played against a Toon Link, I feel like I'm now an expert on Toon Link.
And Rip.
Well.
Right, we've got the handshake. Oh, they hugged. Oh, wait, we got off cam.
Wait.
Keep hugging. Oh, they hugged.
Press 2 for romance.
Oh, they
kiss
hugged.
Cam, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they hugged.
Genesis 3 kiss cam.
Right, okay, so back to games. Right, so.
Well,
there we go.
Turn this on.
Okay, since we're waiting, we'll turn this on. Right, so, what do you guys think of how I look today? Do I look good? I've got my headphones.
You got the good one.